Babe, look at the sun coming through down there.
Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I have family visiting from the US, so they wanted to go to waterfalls, so I'm here. They're having fun doing their thing and I'm on the compound of waterfalls. So water truck, I guess he's watering the road, keep the dust down. And I do believe this is a pui tree. It is absolutely beautiful. Look at that. Look at the ground. It is covered with yellow flowers. Absolutely beautiful. Right here at YS4 in Jamaica, St. Elizabeth, Jamaica to be exact. So here on the pui, I believe this is a pui tree with the yellow blossom. Look how it's carpeted the floor here. Seems like they are powered by solar. I'm seeing quite a few solar panels here set up, as well as I do see electrical box. So they're totally on the grid tie, I should say grid tie, where they're using both solar energy and regular electricity to do work here on the premises. Look at the mountain view above it. This is the park. That's a bus that picks up passengers and bring them to this location. Look at the beautiful tree in front of us. Gorgeous. So I'm just walking the platform. My family are doing their thing on the waterfall. This is Wyas Fall, Wyas River. This is beautiful here. Can you hear the falls? Can you hear the water? Look at that. Look at that, isn't that gorgeous? One of the rivers in Jamaica. The beginning of my vlog, you see the river that's behind my house. So as I move along the park, you have different areas. They have an area where you can order food prepared for you, picnic area, where you can chill out, bring your own food, or you can order food here. This particular tree that I'm under is a guava tree, and it does have some fruit on it. So this is a guava fruit, guava plant. This is a huge mango tree. We're in the mango season now, so you see quite a bit of blossoms on the mango tree. This is a beautiful big mango tree. Nicely manicured lawn as we move along. Quite a pool is over here. It's a pool area for the children. See most of the children on this side and the pool. This looks like a regular pool, a chlorine pool. Beautiful park for family get together, family getaway. Oh, my family is already done. I guess they're ready to go. We've only been here maybe 2 hours now, so there's quite a bit to see.
Gilly,
you bring me application?
Eh?
You bring me application?
I can't explain my way, but you get a ticket. Come on, man. I don't
know. They have an opening?
Eh?
They have opening?
Yeah, I just can't get one.
Yeah?
Yeah, I just can't
get one. This one here, the main one?
The main one.
All right, I'm going to ask him to go out back.
You're not allowed to use it.
We even have puss enjoying the beach, the river. This is the pool area. Guess this is where the older people come and chill. Our picnic area. So you bring your lunch, sit on the pavilion and enjoy your lunch. Welcome to Wyatt's Fall.
So it's a lot. Better ask somebody.
Let's just go with the sign. Is there? Everything is there. There's only three things you can do.
There's a place when I climb the waterfall.
Are you the lifeguard? You can't swim? One of them? You can't swim?
No.
So you're a lifeguard and you can't swim. Suppose me and Joan, how are you going to save me? Are you going to save me?
Eh?
How are you going to save me if you can't swim? Smile, my brother. Life is short. Oh my my, this tree have to be here for centuries.
Wow, that is a beauty.
Sorry, excuse me, pardon me, coming through. Oh wow, look at the falls.
Thank you.
You're in some deep thought, brother. Boy, deep concentration. Meditating, eh? With such a surrounding, how can you not? Waterfall, ambiance. Nice. Is this government one? Privately owned?
Thank you.
on that one. Wait for me. I'm coming. What's up, Daddy? All right, my family's ready to go, people. So we're heading on a trolley to get home. I am coming, waiting for me. Oh, look at the trolley.
We can come, you find out that one day left here. When you go up a road one, then you find it's not close. Every rust out there, world. Every blood clot, Jamaica. Every two open, yeah? You know me, bro? Bad boy.
Go on, Daddy. From a gun, you don't cut no more cane from a gun.
Yeah, man. Yeah, we got to where say my rasta and you have seen that the kill who are there. You kill the bad man. Yeah, you tell bad man, I can't put the tip there. I have to run like a kid. I want to get higher.
Those are called bumpy banana.
Don't tell me you can smell it. No, you can smell it.